the swings, and there's free Wi-Fi. Just everything's good about it. There's sand as well, which is probably a bit first mum crazy, but I like the fact that if she falls off anything, there's sand everywhere as well.
The community events that they have in the park are fantastic also.
They have a lot of parties on a Sunday, you know, kiddies parties, and there's a fitness boxing thing going on and people training in there. And but on a Sunday, there's heaps of families in there having parties, birthday parties.